Fairdale beat Butler about a week ago, but the Bears were the favorites according to seeding, and they were up by four at the half when Fairdale's Corey Thomas gets it down low for the lay-in. Butler would answer right back as William Johnson gets the steal. He'll dish it ahead to Jeremiah Bell for the layup as Butler would extend its lead. But Fairdale keeps coming at the Bears, and when Thomas this time hits a three-pointer, well, the Bulldogs have their first lead of the game. And they would add to it as Josh Payne gets the bucket down low off that steal. He'll also collect the foul. Fairdale knocks off Butler again, this time 74-55.
We didn't give much of an effort and didn't play very well, but we were only down four at the half, and so we're right there. So we come out, we hit a couple big shots, made a few stops defensively, and that gets us going. Once we get going up and down the floor, we're pretty good.